How's it? So, what I've done is some garlic, freshly cut garlic into these little baby pockets I made inside the meat. So, it's going to give it a nice flavor. Then I'm going to put some salt and some pepper. Then I'm going to pour it inside for a while into the oven and have a cup of coffee and then maybe come back in about an hour or so. Now it's about 2 o'clock, so we'll come and double check at about 3 o'clock. All right. Cool, man. Okay. So we'll see you later. Lovely.